Tonight, Uber is working to make its riders feel safer. The rideshare company announced it will start doing annual criminal background checks on all of its drivers. But that's not all. It's also hiring a company that will monitor if any driver is arrested between those yearly checks. Uber will also let riders make a call to 911 through the app. They will also be able to share their location with friends.